Salman gets angry and slams Subhash Ghai's students. At a recent event, superstar Salman Khan was rather pissed with the younger lot at the Whistling Woods campus. The actor, who had been there for an event, noticed that while veteran director Subhash Ghai was passing by in the corridors, the students showed disrespect as they continued talking to their fellows. Looking at this, Salman got angry and blasted out on the students, saying, "Why can't you get up when your senior like Subhash Ghai is passing through? Khade ho jao. I myself get up when I see Subhash Ji coming towards me." Well, we don't know who is right and wrong, but Salman, you surely gave them a nice lesson.